In this video, I'll show you how to convert a PDF file to high quality images for free online. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. So let's assume you wanted to convert a PDF file to images and you don't have applications to convert that on your computer. It's pretty easy to convert a PDF file into images and for this matter, high quality images using Canva. So let me show you how you can do it. Follow along. It's pretty simple. So you'll need to create a design. For you to import a PDF inside Canva, you begin by creating a design and then click on import a file. And we'll navigate to the folder with the file that we want to actually convert to a high quality image. PNG is of higher quality than a JPG. So let's click on this. Just click on open. And once we open, our PDF file is actually going to load inside our projects folder. So you'll see a new PDF here. So once this opens or actually uploads, just click on open or just click on it and it's going to open up. The good thing with Canva is that you can use it to edit your PDF file and we can zoom in slightly. So if you wanted to make any changes to this particular PDF, by default, Canva does a good job of trying to isolate this particular text into blocks where you can actually edit it if it's an editable PDF file, make changes that you want, and if you have an extension like Grammarly, it actually comes on and starts giving you suggestions of the few things that you need to do, etc. So our mission is to just convert this particular PDF, and I believe it's about how many pages? Like 3, 4. It's about 4 pages. The last page actually doesn't have any content, so we can actually delete that. So we have a 4-page document and we want to convert it to a high quality image. Once you're done with this, all you need to do is just click on download and then you'll see the file type that you need to download it as. The suggested is a PNG, and for this, the PNG is high quality. So you can select that. If you wanted a smaller size, you can go with a JPG, but let's go with a PNG, high quality image. What do you want to download? All the 4 pages. Remember, if you have the paid version, then you can set the sizes and all that. You can change the background to be transparent and you can compress the file and they'll show you that you'll get a lower quality. But let's go for all the pages. And once you're satisfied, just click on download. Once we click on that, all the files are going to be downloaded separately into our downloads folder and they're going to be zipped. So we can just click on this to open the zip file. And this is using an application like WinZip, 7-Zip or WinRAR. And these are our files. If you just double click, here's our first folder. And sorry, forgive me for the image just opened up in Paint, which is quite rudimentary, but here's our image. Looks crystal clear. This is at 50%. If we actually take it to 100%, you can see the text as crystal clear and the images are separate. So that is how you can convert a PDF file to high quality images for free using Canva. Thanks for watching this Canva tutorial and I hope that it helps you convert your PDF files to high quality images. Thanks for watching. My name is David.